Yes, like the bug.
I'm at 34 Avoca Street, Millbank. Right, yeah. Just doing a drainage survey. I'm down at BTS. I'm just going to try and get the camera to go up the house line, back in towards the house. Well, I'm now inside the house line, going inside the house. It doesn't appear to be a problem at this point, so I'm going to pull out and go downstream. Well, I've now gone round the BTS at the bottom of the trap and heading downstream towards the sewer main.
What did that represent, that big white thing?
It's just bits of fat.
Is that the joins, is it?
Yeah, they're the joins, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just a small amount of tree root there from 7 o'clock round to 2 o'clock.
Are they live ones or dead ones?
Oh, they'd be live. There's some more tree roots on that joint from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. So that's this lot here, looking at.
Yeah. So here's your one. So yeah, look at it as if you're at the clock. There's one, say 4. There's some small fibrous roots from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock.
Just another line coming
yeah,
in.
Yeah, that'll be your toilet or your kitchen coming in. We have some small tree roots on this joint from 8 o'clock round till 2 o'clock. See, that's quite a big root there. And this is a drop pipe dropping down to the council main. And there's your council main.
Uh-huh.
So apart from one
there's
bad bit
running through there, is it? That,
yep.
Yeah. Mm.
Apart from one bad bit of tree root, there's no breaks or cracks in that pipe.
Only that big tree root you saw on that side, you reckon?
So you could get them cut out, and you could, they call a Y junction liner, is so you'll have a liner coming up here to seal over that, and it has to come 400mm past, so it'd attach to the pipe here, it'd go down through there. Your roots there, that's your joining pipe. So then, if you put a Y junction liner in, you'd then travel 400mm down this line. And you could line down to there, which would then seal that joint as well. Alright. You could line down there a metre, which would seal that. You'd seal this one here, and then you'd go back that way a metre as well. And that's what they call a Y junction liner, and it's a one piece liner, so you'll never get a tree root in it. And they've got a 50 year guarantee on that. Or dig it and repair it.
So how do you get the hole in for the Y joiner?
Oh, it's all custom made. It's a felt liner. It's like a tube. 100mm, and then down on the Gold Coast they cut a 100mm hole in the top, and then they form the Y, and they actually weld it, felt weld it, and we impregnate it with resin, and then pull it into place. Obviously, you've got three ropes, so you'd have a rope out of there, and over there, and then you just pull it into place, watch it with a camera, and it's got like a rubber inner tube through the middle. With an airline to it, you inflate it.
Yeah, I think I've seen a bit of a picture of some of this stuff before you put it in flat and do it. Yeah. So it's actually, you're sort of gluing it to the pipe.
You pull it to the inside of the pipe, and it's 5 times stronger than the existing pipe. So that's an option. Or dig it.
One will be curing as well. This one here as well, we're curing with that, aren't we?
Yeah, so you'd be curing that.
Curing that one. And the other one's way over there, isn't it?
Yeah. So you've got one here. Yeah.
That's the worst one there to cure, though, what you're saying. That's the worst one. You put a Y in there.
Put a Y in there. So you cure that, and then going downstream, the next joint's got three roots. So it would cure that as well, and then you'd go a metre back this way.
So you make it on one piece from there right out of here?
Yep. So that's an option. Thank you.
something wrong. That was tight. And there's that load I just pushed off there. Yeah, so that's your worst lot. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure, that's why I pushed them roots into that main.
Oh, yeah.
So then I could see what's going on. What I might try and do.
At least they must be dead, though, didn't they?
Started at the council. Brought them in from Western
Australia. On the common side of it, what?
Yeah, I was camera CCTV.
Oh, doing all this sort of thing still. You ever come across Mark Skyring?
Yeah, springboard. Yeah.
He used to work in here a little while.
Yeah, I was playing golf with him on Sunday.
Yeah, he came around for my 80th birthday. I hadn't seen him for a while, but I had him in the paper after him, 80, so he turned up. He's been a nice bloke. Running order. Where's that running
order? I was looking. You got an open pipe there. It looks like someone's broke the top out of the pipe and they've set another one over the top of it. That's the pipe sitting over it.
I know they broke something up round about, well, it could be that one. I know they broke it off when they were building it after the plumbers had put in and there was something repaired. But
that...
You lose track of time, it could be.
That one won't be leaking water. Because your water's down here.
Mm.
The only way that would leak is if that pipe was
full
of surcharges. Yep.
Where's that bloody water running from?
Catch anything?
Yeah. That doesn't
look like fishing,
does it? A lot of tree roots.
A lot?
Yeah.
Oh no. Where are the trees? Oh, that's
where all your pink crosses are. So that's in the, that's the actual main, that's the sewer main there.
Oh, that's the
council main, so that's not down to you.
Nothing on there, is there? So we're coming backwards, that's under the shed. You should come back the one you marked out there. Pink one or the one out of the tree? That one or this one?
That was.
That's the first mark we made here.
Go down that stormwater line there.
Yeah, mate, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it goes out 60 metres, this one.
So yeah, but I mean it's good that it pushes. Yeah. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there's nothing really worried about stormy very much, is it?
No, it's that's dry.
It gets, I'll use it for a bit, but it comes right from up near the shed that night.
Yeah.
Put stones in a bloody lot. That's the stormwater drain on the other side. Where do you want to do it on this?
It's up to you.
What do you got for your money? I wanted him to pump this side up, but he ran around with the bloody measuring gadget in the dark and wrote on. Can you read that? In the bloody dark, he wrote in figures. I don't know how good he is. Well, we didn't see any bloody tree roots there.
No.
He's on about this tree over here. Reckon it might dry the ground out.
Back round that side. Ooh.
sinks in here. Okay. Here, folks. So the toilet line down the line hasn't been up, isn't it?
Yeah.
That little town's pretty hanging in.
Not a lot, isn't it? A bit more than one end of it, because it wasn't.
Oh, that's
right. It gets held up.
As you can afford it. Tell me 9 years ago, she said, hey, now you're clean, so I looked into the town.
Alright, so, foils. Let's get this bit right first. Upload. Go back. Job number. Alright. Copy two.